Not sure, but some sort of crab, I believe. Or maybe a spider, but it's a weird looking spider if it is.